Hello guys, and welcome back to our highlights from our game against Winchester City. Going into this game, both sides have come off with poor results. The Wayside have picked up just 2 from a possible 6 points, and as for Gosport, they have fresh memories from a 3-0 loss against Basingstoke. A win for the host was essential today, as Salisbury continued to narrow the gap, with Gosport only leading in the league thanks to goal difference. On the 9th minute, Borough fans nearly witnessed a sensational goal. Harry Kavanagh outside of the box whipped a ball finding Rafa Ramos. The Portuguese produced an overhead shot towards goal, and with a good level of accuracy, it forced Kearney into making a great save. Upon that chance at the other end of the pitch, Winchester had their best opportunity of the half. Cable finding space in the left hand pocket allowed for the striker to get across his shot, dragging a shot against the face of goal and narrowly missing the top right corner. 5 minutes later, it was Kavanagh again with a wonder cross, this time picking out an unmarked Dan Wooden, with the veteran guiding the header onto the post and going out for a goal kick, and the half finished Gosport 0, Winchester 0. Like last week, our opposition had the better start in the second interval, with Winchester grabbing a goal. Former Havant man Tommy Wright on the edge of the Borough box curled a ball into the top right corner, dipping just enough to work its way into the back of the net to give Winchester the lead. Giving Gosport a bit of urgency, Borough had a corner on the 64th minute. Although the corner itself wasn't great, the ball fizzled its way onto Jordan outside of the box, and wrapping his foot around the ball, the defender struck an effort just wide. Despite having the goal advantage, Winchester were looking to cushion their lead. Substitute Baumer looping a lovely ball into right at the far post saw the later get a good connection with the ball. Aiming towards the near post, Wright went for goal, and as the effort collided with the post. However, on the 80th minute, Gosport found their much needed equaliser. Substitute Diaz hitting a corner at the back post found Jordan, who headed it down into the danger zone. Alfie Stanley getting on the end of the pass, tapping it home to put us back onto equal terms. Minutes later, Gosport added another one to the scoreboard. Tarbuck being fed a ball from Kavanagh allowed for the winger to be open in front of goal. Unleashing a power shot past Kearney, Tarbuck's effort flew into the top corner to give us a lead for the first time within the game. And shortly after, the full-time whistle went, as it was Gosport 2, Winchester 1. It was an action-packed second half, crafted with the Borough 3 points. Anything less than that would have seen Salisbury overtake us, with the Whites winning 2-1 against Basingstoke. It feels like a massive win, and the momentum of the season has now fully shifted in our path. We'll see you next week, but final words from me, up the Borough!